You see the armor of Icarus. So we could.
About 8 and 10 years, they were two of the four surviving sons of Friedrich Wilhelm I, Duke of Saxe-Altenburg. The two boys must have enjoyed practicing with each other. Notice that there are no leg defences. This is because they would have fought over a barrier to keep them apart.
How did he die?
He was inside.
Check your blood, 12.
Well, he has like an armour.
Yeah, the French cuirassier. The barrel. Was he wearing suspenders?
Well, he's got funny feet. That is to stand in the middle of it.
Thank you.
kept the badge on your helmet?
There, can you see?
Oh, well, that's what I'm looking for now.
It's a grenade. Flaming grenade.
Oh, okay.
Allied air supremacy was a...
I appealed to the English not to take away my land.
There was no legal heir. The state of Jersey was lawfully annexed.
I told the Lord Dalhousie that I would not give up Jersey.
Don't you see? A vast store of explosive material had been collected. It only needed a match. 85 men offered soldiers with medals and 40 years service. To be stripped of their uniform was one thing, but to be shackled like common criminals and marched into prison.
Anger at the prison scene.
Japanese cannon.